guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing a new series. We're starting on an unexpected game you would never know. It is actually Pokemon. Yes, we are gonna start on new Pokemon game from GBA for iOS. So we're gonna start on the new Pokemon. Okay, not really new, just a new game for Pokemon. So yeah, I'm gonna start. Can't really get the sound. Never mind then. Okay, so I'm gonna have to play without a sound. And I'm gonna play with it fast forward. Don't really care what you say, Oak. Okay, I'm a boy, obviously. This is it. Hi. So I'm gonna put my YouTube name T-Bonez. O-N-E-Z. Okay, so just exactly. Okay, yes, it is. Okay. Babies, this thing. I'm too lazy to create a name for Cass. Yeah, his name's Cass. Okay, so whatever. Okay, so I think we're gonna have to choose a Pokemon. I think it is. Go to Oak's office. No, oh, yeah, I don't know where to go now. So if it's to go outside, around the outside, then he will come. Then he will bring you to the lab where you can choose your own Pokemon. Okay, so right, so we can choose a few we can choose some three Pokemons. I'm gonna choose a Squirtle. Where is it? No, doing a Charmander. No, no. So we're gonna do the middle one. Squirtle. Yeah, Squirtle is so much easy to use. And no, I don't want a nickname for Smith Squirtle. So he's gonna take the Bulbasaur because it's so much weaker than Squirtle because we're gonna battle him now. So yeah. So it's the battle, Bulbasaur stands out a Squirtle. Okay, so I never had Pokemon battle, but I played this game a few times already. So, just gonna press an A there. Okay, taking a little long there to defeat Bulbasaur. Got him. Yeah, leveled up, level 6. Defeated him. Picked the wrong Pokemon, obviously he did. Okay, whatever, it's gone. Okay, so the vehicle, I know what signs do. I'm not gonna capture these kind of Pokemon. I'm going straight to the Pokemon Mart where you have to collect a package for Oak. I'm going to talk to this guy, he gets a free potion. Seems like I knew quite a lot of things already about this game. Okay, so I'm gonna fight him. It, him, whatever, Rattata. Okay. So. Okay, got him. Level up. Then bubble. Okay, I don't really care. Trying to avoid the grass, actually. So I could use bubble. Okay. Damn it, I didn't really need the sound. It's like really boring without the sound. Damn it, hold on. Okay, never mind. Hold on. Okay, never mind. Just gonna run, take it a little too long. So, in Viridian City, gotta heal my Pokemon very fast. Okay, So, healing my Pokemon. Go to the Pokemon Mart. There. See, then we have to collect a package for Oak. And we have to go back to whatever the town is called. So we jump over the walls or whatever we call it. Just gonna run from this. There you go. So there we'll get the Pokedex from then on. Okay. So I don't really give a shit what Oak is talking about. Okay. Go. He just wants us to fulfill his dream of completing the Pokedex. So I learned that secret. You can go down here, get the town map. There you go. So you never know when you need it. Okay. So I have to get through this area again. Okay. Wreck that task a little hard. Okay, there you go. Feed him. Eat him, whatever. Or shade. I didn't really look at the gender. Okay, there you go. Run. Don't want anything to do with him. Okay. So, have to go through this old man. There. He'll teach us how to capture Pokemon, which we already know how to. So just wait for it to finish. Oh, this is gonna be a really long Pokemon game. I don't know how many episodes this would take to finish. Damn it. Let me talk to him again. Okay, so we'll go up front. Go by the side to avoid the grass. I hope to talk to these people. Don't get lost. No, don't want to. Okay, I learned my lesson from this forest. We have to really avoid all the red, the bug Pokemon who could poison, like Weedle. You can really Weedle your way out of it. You have to avoid his poison sting. There you go. Damn it, you poison. Fuck. Tackle. There you go, level 8. Hit by poison. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck Caterpie. Fuck it. And you got to a Pokemon Center soon. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Damn it, they feed it. Alright, so even though we defeated him, we have to go back to the center, the Pokemon Center. Healed by Squirtle. Happens every time anyway, so what the fuck? Just go down there. Okay. So, don't think he's a trainer. But this guy's a trainer. Know that for sure. Collect the Pokeball. Okay, we got antidote. So, we're gonna get past this trainer. There we go. Got past him. Get past the tall grass now. Damn it. I'm gonna run. I never want to deal with bug Pokemon who can poison. And Caterpie can, but just don't want to deal with him. The trainer, what's he doing? I have no idea. There's one more trainer there, I just saw. So we're gonna get to the town, near the town where we fight the gym leader. Oh, it's Pikachu. What are we gonna do? Oh shit. We're gonna have to catch this Pikachu. They used the Pokeball? I doubt, yeah. Doubt it would catch. So let's try tackle. No, it wouldn't, yeah. Good. Super, oh yeah. Is it lightning Pokemon? I'm a water Pokemon? Damn it, can't move. No, fuck. No. That's right. Okay, so use the Pokeball again. Come on. Capture. No, fuck. Gonna use one more tackle. Okay. Yes. Good, capture it now. One, two. Okay, got it. Got a Pikachu. Okay. So, whatever. No. Okay, so we captured a Pikachu. So we're gonna have to defeat this guy. This Weedle. I think I'm going to heal myself. That's right. Okay. Can't defeat me. Oops. Okay. That's the thing that I think about the AI Pokemon is that why bug Pokemon I always see string shots where it's like of no use at all. Damn it. Tackle, come tackle him. Tackle, no, why isn't he dead? Oh fuck. Okay, there he is. Okay, luckily we didn't get poisoned by the poison sting. There you go. So go through. We reached the Pewter City, if I pronounce that correctly. Pewter, whatever. Can't pronounce it. Okay, so we have a Pikachu, no? Okay, so now we're gonna fight the gym leader. It should be a rock Pokemon, and I have. Oh shit, no. I'm supposed to go around it. Okay, whatever. Okay, level 10 Goldu. Okay, he's bubble because it's a water speed. Okay. Good. Gonna defeat the rock gym leader easily, if I'm not wrong. Okay, level 10 now. No, I'm not gonna change Pokemon. The rock Pokemon are quite easy to defeat with water. Okay. Damn it, miss. Okay. That'll be easy to defeat it. Okay. Super effective. Got some raw Pokemon. Yeah. Okay, defeated him. So I'm going straight to the gym leader. Brock. Okay. Level 12 Goldu. Gonna use bubble again. Should be easy to defeat. There we go. Sucks. Oh shit, no tackle. That might just be a bubble. Doesn't really make a difference, just get to defeat him. Okay. Onyx, oh shit. If he just rocked whom, I am dead. Defeat him? Yes! Defeated him. That's easy. Water gun, yes. Get rid of withdrawal. So we got the boulder badge from Brock. So we got a TM39. Technical machine, Pokemon. Move, okay, yeah, I know that. Rock Tomb, yes. So if I use Rock Tomb, I need to find a Goldude. Or at least nearby here, nearby the area. Yeah, so good stuff, great stuff. No, oh shit. Didn't want to go to the museum. Okay, whatever. Anyway, I think I am going to end this first episode of Pokemon Firered right here. So, thanks for watching, guys, and hope to see you again. Damn it. Hope to see you again in this next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you again soon. Well, yeah, soon.